she is now dancing on her own, she wants to learn new things along the way. Currently, she teaches at a small gym in La Mirada. Lala.
Thank you.